Hello again YouTube. Today I'm gonna review the Cooler Master V1000 power supply. First thing you gonna notice is the packaging. It's pretty fancy and stuff, as you can see right there. And it's a modular power supply, which means that if you don't need some of the cables, you just gonna remove those. Cooler Master logo right here on the top, and here you get a 80 plus gold standard, which by the way this power supply can handle also platinum standards, but only here in Europe, because here is the efficiency curve of this thing, as here the voltage is about 220 volts 50 hertz. That way we are going on the white chart here, so this is the reason because they made it gold standard, because of the red curve, which is for those guys in US. In Europe this thing can reach about 93% efficiency and will not generate so great amount of heat. So this is the main reason because they made it 80 plus gold standard. So let's try to open this thing up. Let me just put the camera. Oh, I can't do this right now. The Cooler Master logo on top. And let's open this thing up. See, you got here the standard things for the V series. Packaging foam, power cable. Also the cables for the power supply. The modular part. We'll take a look on those in a second. Here's the actual power supply. Here we also got the Cooler Master logo on top. You can pretty much reuse this back, it's quite nice. So let's open the power supply. Ooh, that's beautiful. V1000. This thing is also quite heavy. As I hold it, I give it around, I don't know, 3 kilos. For those guys in US which like it complicated, I don't know how it will be. So here is the model panel of the power supply. Again the Cooler Master logo. You get all the standard things for the V series. V stands for Vanguard. Here is the switch to power on of that thing. And here inside it, we can pretty much see the heat sinks of the transistors. They're quite big. See that? The Corsair Enthusiast series, whose heat sinks are pretty lame for that kind amount of power. So here's a mesh grid and all that neat stuff. So let's take a look at the cabling that I got in this bundle. Much unzip this. you guys have a lot of stuff in there, including foreign control CPU pin jack, you have power supplies, power supply cables, motherboard cable right there. Also very neat. And those bags you're gonna pretty much reuse for something else. If this thing comes from very far, like halfway over the world, it will arrive in quite nice shape. So guys, I hope you like my review of the Cooler Master V1000 series. Hope you like my review and see you next time.